say some things, and also about the great feast of Transfiguration that all this week, and today also, it is dedicated, as you saw, also the songs that we have in the liturgy about the Transfiguration.
那今天我们要好好除了讲台福音以外，我们要好好来分享有关于献。But
before I say a few things about the Transfiguration, I wanted to point out one or two things from what readings we had today.
然后，那我在讲个耶稣在泰伯三号显灵之前，我想要讲一下关于今天我们读的福音书。We
see this person who was demon possessed. And he could not speak, right? Jesus cast out the demon, and the other people were very badly misunderstanding and saying that in the name of, because he cooperates with the king of the demons, Jesus takes the demons out.
我看到当耶稣将那个鬼所附的一个哑巴，或者是要赶出他的鬼之后，大家都误解了，说他是以鬼王的力量来赶鬼的。
Actually, it was the Pharisees who said this, and it's not because they misunderstood, but because they had very bad intentions against Jesus Christ all the time.
然后其实不只是全部人是法利赛人，他们不是误解，而是他们故意的去扭曲真实，因为他们有那个邪恶的心肠。
And this is a kind of blasphemy for the Holy Spirit, because Jesus, by His power, but also by the Holy Spirit. He casted out all these things.
那因为耶稣也是借着圣灵的力量来驱鬼的，所以其实法利赛人他们是在向圣灵亵渎。And
we can see so and compare the people, right? There are all the people they gave glory to God and say, "Wow, so great miracle," and they were correct.
所以我们来做个比较，因为其他有那号大众呢，他们因为如此而来荣耀那号神呢，这是正确的。
But the others who were bad, and they did not want to repent. And this is something very bad sometimes we see, you know, among us and everywhere. If somebody does not want to believe, really, he will find any excuse. So the Pharisees, they saw the miracle, and instead to glorify God, they say, oh, he cooperates with the demons.
可是又有其他一派人，像法利赛人，他们看到同样的奇迹，可是他们不愿意悔改，他们反而就是扭曲后，然后控诉耶稣。就如同我们在四周，真的不想相信的，他们会找各式的借口来否认。And
remember when Jesus resurrected Lazarus, right? Which was a very great miracle because everybody saw Lazarus was dead, right? And he walked out, and what happened? Many people believed, and then the Pharisees took the decision to kill him because he did this miracle.
其实在同时，耶稣把拉撒路从死复活的时候，法利赛人也是同样因为如此决定把耶稣处死。
Now, so we must be very careful, okay, and especially about the demons. Demon possession is not only something very obvious, like some here the person was dumb, he could not speak, or others they do shouts or do they some kind of movements.
所以我们对于被鬼附身这种事情要小心一些，然后因为他不只是说这些，那是被鬼有哑巴。But also,
there is something worse than this when somebody. Not all the times, of course, it's because of the demon, but when somebody in purpose allows himself to be, to be delivered to demon actions, like magic, like fortune telling, or like betraying Christianity.
还有更可怕的是，有些人他们自愿把自己敞开来邀请魔鬼来附身，然后当他们去算命，或者当他们去参谋一些魔法方面。Doing
these things, they allow the demon to take power on them, and because they throw the grace of the Holy Spirit out.
因为他们把圣灵的驱除于外，所以他们就等于是邀请魔鬼进神。It
is very impressive when you see. The John Gospel in the Last Supper of Jesus Christ, right? Jesus said, somebody is going to betray me. And they say, who? It's me, it's me. And Judas said, it's me. also.
那约翰福音里面有记载哈，在最后的晚餐，耶稣有说哈，在场的有人会背叛我，然后每个使徒都说是我吗？是我吗？连那个犹大也说是我吗
？And Jesus said, "He who will put the bread right inside the head, kind of like soup, so in the soup, right?" And he gave him, and Judah took the bread and left.
那耶稣是说哈，然后是。背叛他的时候，把面包盒就是放进那个汤里面的，然后他就把面包盒递给犹大，然后那时犹大就离去了。
Some fathers of the church say that it was when Jesus gave him the Holy Communion. Some others say before this. But anyhow, when Judah took this and he left, and then the gospel says what? Then the devil entered to his heart.
那有教父说
话。If you read the gospel.
当那个耶稣给犹大或是圣餐的时候，然后呢，有人说是之前之后，可是终究就是犹大离开的时候，然后圣经记载，当下那魔鬼就进入了他的心肠。
But Judah did not so like movements like to shout right or like other, you know, to be deaf or something, like we think there are the demon possessed people. But yes, the demon entered to his heart. The gospel says.
而当然后圣经之在那个魔鬼后进入犹大的心的时候，那犹大没有就是发出什么怪的现象。
And so, what happened after this? He and guided by the demon, but also by his free will, right? So both they went and the demon inside him to the Pharisee and make the appointment. Say, go there in the night. He will go to pray, and he took the money.
所以接下来呢，犹大哈他靠自己的意愿也然后受到魔鬼的引导，哈就去法利赛人背叛耶稣，领了他的那个钱。
So be careful and don't think that these things are only for the past.
所以你要小心，这种事情不只是发生在以前。
I remember one Easter, some people came here.They refused to confess. They were not coming to the church, but they came at the end of the liturgy. Not to create problem, I gave them the Holy Communion and left the church after this. They left the church after receiving the Holy Communion.
我记得有个复活节，然后有人来，然后参与，可是他不愿意告解，也不愿意做任何事情。我为了就是不要引起太大的一顿骚扰后，我就给了他圣餐。把他领受圣餐以后呢，就远离了教会。
And somebody must say to them, and they took out their names from our church block, church group.
他刻意的把自己的名字引出我们的群体。
Somebody one day must say to them, yes, that they are demon possessed. And if it could be much more better, if they shout and if they do this, at least they will understand something wrong is happening to them.
那个，然后有人，然后有一天应该会指出来说，哈，你这样子是被魔鬼附身了。然后如果哈你到时候有大吵大闹的话，反而会比较好。
And you see, when Ananias and Sapphira, the first, this couple who were.They lied to apostles, right? They spent some money, they had some land, and they sell. And they lied to apostles that they sell, you know, more and less, and they keep the money, right? Peter said to them, what the Satan, the devil told you to lie to the Holy Spirit?
然后记得就是说，第一位夫妇的话，他们不是卖了田，然后把一部分的钱哈那个藏起来，然后那说谎，然后关于他们卖的钱的量。然后使徒保罗使徒彼得那时候说，然后你们现在正在侮辱圣灵。
So we must be careful, okay, and not to be so afraid. If we see outside some people shouting and this is let's say better than to be under the influence of the devil.And we don't know this.
所以有时候你在街上哈看到就是明显的那个身心失调的人在大吼大叫哈，其实他们的状况哈比较好，比那个其他就是说哈在私底下哈在被魔鬼哈受影响的时候没有明显。
It's not everyone, of course, possessed by the demon. No, very few people.
那当然其实很少人真的是被魔鬼附身。
But anyhow, if it's somebody who in purpose refuses to go to the church, like if you say to him, for example, go to a prison and he feels like this, something is not so good with him inside his heart.
可是那话有些人话真的是就是你然后劝他们后来教会他们就是非常不愿意哈，你可以看得出来他们心里头有一些问题。
Other person, some years ago, he said, oh, if my father forced me to come to the church, I would commit suicide. And then he said to this person, please don't come to the church because your father brings you here. You want to come, come. You don't want to come, don't come. Did not come again.
有人有一次说，然后我爸一直强迫我后要来教会，可是我如果那我宁愿去自杀，所以后来那个人就只能说好啊，那你最好还是不要来教会。
So now we turn to something good from this bad thing. What the apostle said today at the end, it's a very, very deep and very, very big thing.
而在然后这是今天的福音记载，然后使徒说的最后一句话非常重要。
In English, it's like welcome each other as Jesus welcomed us. Okay.
英文是说那个哈，就是你要彼此欢迎彼此后，如同耶稣欢迎你。
I do not say in Chinese what it is, but you know it's not so simple. In Greek language, says proslambano. Proslambano is like I take inside me somebody or something.
可是希腊原文哈是更深奥，它那个文。内涵或是说后你把一个东西或是一个人或就是把它纳入你的 心里面你自己里面。
So this says what? A very great mystery, the mystery of the unity of Christianity of the Christians and practically to each other, that the Apostle Paul says.
那么使徒保罗在这时候是在写明出哈基督教的一个很深的奥妙。
To take the other inside us, as Jesus took us inside Him.
就是说哈，我们基督徒哈要把彼此纳入自己的那哈心中，如同然后耶稣哈把我们纳入他自己里面。
It's not to see every person like you know, I see you, I see you, I see you, just I see you. I must.Take you inside me. This is very important, and I will explain to you more strongly what it is.
所以，那好，所以我们不是就是哦，我看到你，然后你是你，我是我哈，而是一个更深奥的关系哈。我想要然后更深的来解释。
This means a very strongly care for you, and a much more strong prayer for you.
所以这种关系哈是。真正深深的来关心你，然后为你代祷。
Much more, even to take your sins.
甚至然后来，然后承担你的罪。
To clean you when I see you like I have a sponge. It's like to clean you and take your sins and all these dirty things on me.
就像然后如果你有任何污罪在你身上的话，哈，不止清理你，可是把你的肮脏
后
就覆盖在我身上。
How? Because Jesus did the same thing for us.
因为耶稣是如此当时为我们行。
So be very careful today. Go home, write down this the last thing that Apostle Paul says, which is the core of the spiritual life.
所以今天你回家后，请你写。然后写下，然后最后，然后使徒保罗和今天福音罗马然后书的然后这一句。
You see, I saw other people, other religions. I saw Buddhists, for example. They told me, "Oh, when I see other, I take like a sponge to clean his sins." Not really, but in my mind.
因为那话，我看其他就是佛教徒，他们会说哈，就是我。在那个看到对方后，在脑海里后会为他们清除他们的罪孽。
The word proslamban in Greek language is, I say again, let take in me. Okay, so Jesus, of course, took everyone, me, you, and everyone, right, in his body. So we are members of the body of Jesus, and of course, by this way, members of each other.
因为希腊原文哈，这个字在这个然后句里面是说哈，把它放 在自己的然后身上，所以我们现在是耶稣基督的然后一体内，也因为如此后我们是彼此的然后
分享。 This mystery of love to become members of Jesus Christ is because He accepted us to be inside us。
那因为耶稣基督这样子接受我们，所以我们也如此哈彼此接受，这就是爱。
And we should take each other, not just to say what can I do. I am a member of Jesus Christ, so I'm a member with other. Sorry, I mean I have to suffer this. We cannot say this, but we must accept and do this with all our hearts.
而我们就算就是领受这个事实，就是说我们因为耶稣的关系后彼此后在一起，然后呢就是有点认命的那种态度，不是应该这样子，而是一个就是全心全意接受。
You will say, well, at least in this society that we live, I mean, in this society in Taiwan, what's to how the one take inside him the other, how the one will carry the sins of the other, if.The other does not want to see even our face.
那我们如何在就是台湾或者是社会中，然后真的就是说彼此后承担，然后彼此的甚至最后，当对方根本连我们的脸都不想要看。
When the attitude is to enter to the elevator and the other to do this, when he says you, okay, yes, this is very inhuman and impolite, totally rude behavior.
当然后我进电梯的时候，然后既然有人会背对着我，非常不礼貌，非常没有人情的对待。
And before we become Christians, we must have learned how to be polite, and then to become Christians.
那我们然后甚至没有变成基督徒之前，然后就需要然后学习和如何，然后至少有礼貌。
How to care for the other?
如何关怀对方？
I don't say to ask anyone, hey, what's going on? You don't know him, and yes, of course, it will create a scandal. But you see the other, and you don't know what pain he has. He has money, he has not, he's suffering in his family, he's going to die. You don't know, right? He has cancer, what? So we must pray, and what we can do is to take his sins inside us.
我不是在鼓励你就是跟陌生人搭讪，因为这样子后会引起丑闻，而是说你看到了对方后，你然后可以假设他应该后身上有很多的苦处，然后你不理解的，所以你这时候可以就为他们祷告后，把他们的然后一切的受难后也放在自己身上。
Many times we have said these things, and I say for me also because don't think that what I teach you I do, okay?Actually, Jesus said, what the Pharisees say to you to do, do it. What you see them to do, don't do it. Okay? Say this.
Yes, 那当然就是说后，我劝你这样子做后，我不一定全部都自己会做，因为像耶稣说后，法利赛人叫你做的事情，任何事情你不要去做。
But we cannot see the others neutral, like nothing is happening, just we see some statue. No.
那后可是最至少我们不能就是说看到其他人后就把他们当成像个雕像一样，后对他们完全没有任何情感。
We should see them as a challenge for us, as a cry, as a call, help me. And to even if he seems that he has money, he seems that there is no problem. We are human beings. You never know, right? So if we cannot take the sins of the others.Inside us, which is very great thing, at least to bless him and say, may God bless this person. We are so many times in the MRT, we are in the bus, right, pushing each other, and just we stay there instead to pray for everyone and say, God, bless these people. They go to their job, they go somewhere. When you do this, this is the real Christianity.
No, 就是周遭的人不能因为然后就是真的对他们有深深的情感，可是至少我们可以为他们代祷，就是说向主说给他们一些祝福，而不是就是说不管就是说那个，因为我们要把他们的周遭的人看为一个就是呼召，然后呼召我们去帮助对方。
You see, Paul says today something very important. You that you consider yourselves strong in faith, right?What should we do? not to make the others strong like us, but to accept and to take on us the weakness of the others.
那如果你的信仰哈是非常刚强的，然后你的责任不是要去强迫这周遭人哈他们的信仰跟你一样刚强，而是哈为他们然后代祷哈有怜悯心哈来帮助他们。
And we know that we are wrong when we start to admire ourselves. Paul says this today, right? And not just admire yourselves. How good Christian I am! I know the Bible. I go to the church.I receive sometimes the Holy Communion. Glorify me.
而使徒保罗和这次也有告诫，就是说，你如果开始欣赏自己，觉得自己真的很棒，然后觉得然后其他人应该来欣赏你的话，你就知道你现在在做错。
You see, the apostle says, because Jesus did not came here to like himself, although he could do this, right? But he took all the scoldings.All the sins of the others on him.
因为耶稣基督变成人的时候，他不是就是很炫耀，或觉得自己多棒，因为其实他有这个资格，可是他没有这样的做，反而是他把那个全部人的那个痛苦都放在自己身上。
So at least sometimes when we suffer, we can say that, well, Lord, I accept the suffering. Maybe I see that I have not done anything.But if this suffering is to take some part of the pain of the others, is welcome.
所以有时候我们在痛苦的时候，我们可以然后跟神说，然后可能我现在在受苦是因为我做了什么不周到的事情，或是然后因为我现在正在体验到其他人的痛苦在我身上。
So think very carefully.To come to the church here and to see the people who are here, okay, and then go home. It's not feel to go from the church to go home. When we see so many people and we behave like we saw nobody, like the others are just ghosts and dead people.
所以你来教会，然后在结束以后回到家的时候，这过程中不要视其他人为好像没有什么影响，没有对你来说像鬼魂一样。
Every human being that we see, every human being that our eyes we see or we feel, we owe to him something. Even if we don't know him, even we don't care about what religion he has, but we must pray for him. We must feel that we take his weakness on us, his sins on us.
我们在生活中遇到的每一个人，不管他的背景，不管他跟我们的关系或是完全无，或是有一些，我们都要为关心他，为他的痛苦一些，然后放在我们自己身上。
Somebody will say, "But come on, don't say some big nonsense. I want to do this because Jesus did this for me and for you and for everyone."
有些人会反映说，你干嘛这么奇怪来做这种事情？然后我说我们要这样子做，因为耶稣有这样子为我们做。
So don't think that we are Orthodox because we read some prayers and we have some kind of crosses and we come to the church. Somebody says where are the candles and this and this and this. If you cannot see your brother and care for him, don't see him like that. Don't see him like he does not exist. I come to the church. Who cares about?The bus, about the MRT, the people who came here. I don't care. But if you don't care, the Bible says, especially today, Paul says, we are not Christians.
Because you want to be a genuine Christian, not just you know the church customs, how to hang a cross, how to light a candle, but you want to care about the people around you.
I don't say to go out and stop everyone and say, hey, this, you don't know these people. And if you do this, of course, you will create a very big problem, okay? But inside your heart, yes, you must. You must feel and you must take on us the pain and care for the other and send him.The blessing of Jesus Christ, especially the Holy Communion that we took today, we don't keep in ourselves. We throw to everyone to anoint him with the grace of God.
我不是说哈，你就是然后到那外面哈，就随便然后就拉住一个陌生人说哦，我来帮你哈，而是说你在然后你的内心中哈，看到他们哈，就要祝福他们，要然后为他们祷告，然后像我们领受的然后圣餐，然后不是留在自己身上，而是哈会然后发送给大家和其他人哈分享。
So I would stop here, but.I don't have time to say about the Transfiguration, but what's the point to say about the Transfiguration? So beautiful theology. If we don't know the practical thing, the practical Transfiguration that Jesus Christ wants, which is what? To see the other and kill us and send him what we take from the church, especially the body of Jesus Christ on him, the people we don't know.The people we meet in the, everywhere, and gradually this will open our hearts to understand who is Jesus Christ.
那我今天就没有时间哈，留下来哈，来更讲解关于然后耶稣在泰伯山上那个哈那发光，然后可是要知道就是说哈那个事情的发生的目的哈，也是为了我们更了解耶稣基督，更了解然后他的关怀，然后我们的关怀。
So today, please.You go home and read again this apostle, take the papers we have here, okay? And it is not welcome. It's not welcome. Say welcome, how are you? It's not welcome. Stay inside. This is the original Greek word, okay? As Jesus. Jesus did not welcome us. He did not say welcome to the church. He took us inside him. This is the same word.
所以今天离开教会的时候，请你带着然后纸张，然后再重新再读一遍罗马的一个哈福音书的记载，然后记得这个英文哈，它 welcome 其实翻译的真的是不够格，因为它是在讲说哈，一个不只接纳，不只是欢迎，而是把对方融入进里面。
So take the papers, okay? And because sometimes I take a lot of time speaking, I do the liturgy a little bit more faster. It's not that I jump the prayers, I say.Inside me, okay, so don't think that I cut the prayers, okay? I say them inside me, at least to be a little bit more fast, okay? Now, something else. This week, 15, it is the dormition of the Holy Mother. We will have only liturgy in the morning, okay? Because we had last week afternoon, and I'm so grateful that you are so tired and you came not to have every week, okay? So we will do just a simple prayer, a simple liturgy, 15 morning, okay? I will explain to you.
所以八月十五号，然后上午会有一个很简单的，然后圣灵祷告，然后关于这来请肃清那个圣母玛利亚，然后她的睡
圣母安息日。
是圣母安息日。
Thank you.